Well, this is my fourth, fourth World Championship.
I think, including this one, seven?
다섯 번째인 것 같습니다.
I guess five times?
I've been to Worlds seven times now. It's actually on our jersey. I think it's like on the back here, and like the tick marks.
第三次参加全球总决赛。
This Worlds is my fifth one.
应该是第六次了。
What does it mean to me? It's like the only important part of the year to me. Like, I always just wanted to prove that I could be the best.
Attending Worlds means that I have the chance of becoming the best player in the world.
证明自己的舞台。
对于我来说是最重要的一个比赛吧，因为在这里我能够完全的感受到我的紧张感，而且还有很多的快乐和开心的那种感觉吧。对，就特别享受这样的舞台。
Attending World Championship means a lot.
It's the only thing that really matters.
能够踏上这舞台的话，当然是可以证明自己的价值。
英雄联盟对我来说是，我的青春吧。
리그오브레전드라는게임이저에게있어서굉장히많은영감을주고그리고저의삶을변화시킨게임인것같아요
让我在不管是生活上还是各方面上都让我得到了很多，对，就让我也成长了很多。
Legends is like, yeah, it's like everything to me, right? It's my life.
就是算我新的一个人生。
Nowadays, it's everything for me. I feel like I can't even remember times when League of Legends wasn't everything for me.
I hope I find something that I love as much as being a pro player.
Just my life.
对我的所有努力好像都已经付出在英雄联盟了。可能让我再来一次的话，可能会对我自己来说可能会有点难。
是因为有英雄联盟现就是还有现在的我，所以很感谢英雄联盟很感谢，就是让我存在现在的我。
And there was no league, I don't really know what I would be doing right now, because in the last four years I've changed so much.
就是英雄联盟让我找到未来的方向。
Yeah, I want to be able to play until I literally can.
Then I would probably just keep playing until I'm too bad at the game.
我会一直坚持下去，直到我打不动为止。
I love League of Legends.
我爱英雄联盟。
希望英雄联盟希望陪我久一点吧。